the darkness in that house that felt it. Chill man bones. Saw your mother at the kitchen table, just sitting there, arms crossed.
Hi, I'm Jamie Harris. Happy to be here at Fuller's Vintage Guitars in Houston, Texas. And I'm going to play some songs from my just released debut record. Record. It's called Red Rescue. It took us a couple years to make it, and I made it with producer Craig Ross, who's done some work for Patty Griffin and Spoon, and then my good friend Mark Hallman did some mixing and mastering
for
us.
So I wrote this song called Catch It Now, which is kind of right before the title track of the record,
and it feels like this song and also Snow White Knuckles are part of the glue, keeps it all together. So I think I'll play Catch It Now for you now.
Thank you.
just a glimpse of the world that was outside my bed. Oh, it seemed to work so well. But me, I never fit, and I didn't try. No, I just quit, and I taught myself to fake a smile. But oh, true joy came when I looked through my window pane and saw ain't been raining for a while. So I ain't waiting for it, gonna go catch it now. I've been waiting for so long for someone to show me. Many years I spent turning my back on what I know in my heart to be right. Maybe it was lust, maybe it was fear, maybe it was something worse, my dear. Maybe I was just too tired to fight. Though it might seem frightening, if I fall in love, I won't. I may not live a righteous way, but I'll try to never hide my soul away from anyone ever again. See, I ain't waiting for it, gonna go catch it now. I've been waiting for so long for someone to show me. Hell, I'm gonna go catch it. So I ain't waiting for it, gonna go catch it now. I've been waiting for so long for someone to show me. Hell, I'm gonna go catch it.
Nicotine and caffeine shaking with fear. Just praying for another day to stay in the clear. Well, I never thought I'd find God here. Well, I never thought I'd draw sober breath. I always thought I'd be a wreck. Always figured I'd have nothing left. Well, I never thought I'd draw sober breath. But I gave up.